Greetings and salutations, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Skyrim. After a extended break, which I do sincerely apologize, but, well, life happens to get in the way sometimes. Well, okay, bit of a freeze there for some strange reason. Anywho, after a bit of an extended break where life got in the way of me recording, I won't go into further detail of that, but when I came back to play Skype... Excuse me. Excuse me, madam.
Wind Peak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me.
Can I make a request?
What can I do for you?
Shh. Please be quiet.
Sure. My voice could use a rest.
So could the patron's ears. Anywho, yeah, as I said, when I came back to Skyrim, I found my Skyrim installation had a nice infestation of gremlins, so I've had to spend the better part of a day fixing my Skyrim installation. Mainly updating mods. I've updated... I've lost track of how many.
What's that?
What the... Oh, hello. Okay. What are my controls? Wow, it's amazing how quickly you can remember this stuff. Oh! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Whoa!
Crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
There's a vampire attack going on. You've
Smart
got
man.
To be kidding.
Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be
oh,
free to go.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Fine, of course. Until next time.
Oh, don't mind the dog barking outside. He's just... Yeah.
What a lovely morning.
I'm not so sure about that, Vilya. Wait a minute, is that sarcasm? Are you being sarcastic there? You know, we start the morning being attacked by vampires. Accidentally, I hit somebody in the crossfire and I get arrested for it. Sure, I could pay off the bounty for it, but still, seriously. You arrest me for a little bit of friendly fire while vampires are attacking the... Well, it could have been worse. It could have been like Iverstead, that time in Iverstead where they threw me in... Where they arrested me and threw me into the Riften prisons. Which meant I had to travel all the way from Riften back to Iverstead.
What a wonderful day it is today. Don't you think so, too?
You're having way too much fun with that. You know that, Vilya, right? Let's see. I've completely forgotten the plot. Let's see. I also think I have forgotten my hood. Hood. You know what I can do? Search function. Oh. Okay. No? Where is my hood? Fur hood. I seem to have misplaced my fur hood. Anyways, for those of you wondering what this episode's plan of attack is, if you've forgotten, which you may have, we're gonna go retrieve Vilja's flute, or no, what was it?
They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant, burned it to the ground.
Yes.
Never heard of vampires doing anything like that before.
Really? The vampires attacked your place you live in, right here.
Oh, sorry.
There you go. Didn't mean to run into you.
Yeah.
Ooh, Ring of Destruction. Interesting. And vampiric dust.
Where are these vampires coming from?
Okay, these guards seem a little schizophrenic. Good. That's what you want in your guards, right? Yeah, I seem to have misplaced my hood. Probably misplaced it in all my updating.
I was visiting the Wind Peak Inn. It was tremendously fun. I danced on the tables all night long.
Of course you did. I imagine the innkeeper did not appreciate that. yeah. As you also might be able to tell, I'm a little rusty at the Skyrim controls. I haven't actually been playing that much. Actually, come to think of it, I haven't played any Skyrim except for what I've recorded, so... yeah. And as for what I have been playing recently, I've been actually getting back into Morrowind, actually. Which is gonna take me a while to get used to. I'm gonna have to get used to the fact that spells actually don't have a chance for failure every time you can't.
I feel so sad when I see the body of an archer, all dead and curled up. I wonder, is anyone waiting for them at home?
Yeah, that is kind of sad. It's a dangerous life, though, Vil. It's an exciting one and a fun one, but it's a dangerous one. I mean, take for instance, vampires attack the town. You valiantly help defend the town against vampires. They can throw you in prison just for that. Just for a little bit of friendly fire. Okay, who are you?
How can I assist?
Oh, Karjo, one of the Khajiit trading caravans. All right, okay. Nice cloak. I don't recognize that cloak. I probably added it with all the updating I did. Oh man, it has been a while. Sadly, it has been a while since Skyrim, as no doubt many of you are quite keenly aware. What do we got going on over here? I think that's the fort we're supposed to be assaulting, so who are those guys? Wait a minute. Crossbows. I think they're Dawn Guard. Okay, ow. Shouts. I just remembered I have shouts. And you know, what just occurred to me? I should put on, where is it? Morukai. Faster magic regeneration. Okay, nice shot, Indigo.
Look over there! New wolf rug!
Is there a wolf? Where, though, Vilya? Would you mind pointing out where? Oh, as you... if we can get Vilja to stand still, which... yeah, I guess we'll point out.
Uh-oh. Look over there.
That! You know, Vilja, part of me doesn't like it when you switch between armors or outfits, because the game freezes for a second whenever you do. That's a little weird.
Where are you?
Oh, it's over there, apparently. Alright, I have a horse. I forgot about you. You'd think I wouldn't be able to forget something. Okay, now that we've killed the local wildlife, can we get a move on? Oh, it unfortunately looks like we had one of the members of the... a few members of the Dawn Guard die. I can, you know, with those vampire attacks, I think their presence is quite necessary. I know I've made quite a few speeches on how not all vampires are evil, but some of them are. That's a cool-looking backpack. I kinda like that. Yeah, I know, I'm carelessly having a little bit of trouble with words today. Carelessly looting these guys' corpses. Oh wow, a lot of these guys died. I suppose somebody ought to put their gear to use. Yeah, as I was trying to point out earlier during that wolf fight, I've actually, yeah, one of the new mods I installed goes to the effort of making the female armors in this game a bit more historically accurate. I know in historical times there wasn't much reason for sets of armor to be crafted for women, but basically, yeah, this is more reasonable what it'd be like. Anywho, moving on. Indigo.
What is on your mind?
I want to have a look-see at your gear.
I will bear your burdens gladly.
I was wondering if any of this Dawnguard armor would be better for you. It feels like we're asking for a little bit of trouble putting you in a... excuse me. Uniform. You know what? Never mind. Let's not put him in the uniform of the Dawn Guard. Let's just try to... ah, there we go. Excuse me, madam. You're a bandit anyways. I now have my replacement hood, though, so that's nice. We're fighting bandits here. I should probably switch up spells to... Firebolt and Flames. Alright, so somewhere in here is supposed to be that Red Guard... is supposed to be that Red Guard's, loot... and
I feel
the
so sad when I see the body of an adventurer, all dead and curled up. I wonder, is anyone waiting for them at home?
You mentioning the Dawnguard fellows, are you?
Yeah.
And they're not even... they didn't even sign up to kill bandits, so... they signed up for vampires.
Yeah.
Anywho... yeah. Oh, and we're supposed to get that Khajiit's flute, who then we can trade the flute to his flute, give that Khajiit's flute back to the Khajiit in Riften, so we can get your flute back.
Maybe we should ready our weapons, just in case.
And as Indigo sets out to be the person of logic and reason here.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Hey. Ow, 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 ow.
You think you can beat
ow.
Me?
I'm dead.
Go ahead.
I think he did a pretty good job at beating me.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Okay, question. Summonings. What do I have? Bone Archer, Flame Atronaut. Okay. No. Go for the one in heavy armor. Okay. interesting, Indigo. Yeah. I'm so... Well, I suppose, yeah, it would be forgetful if you haven't messed with this game for months. But...
Orc.
A full suit of orcish armor. With a Dwemer, a Morrowind-styled Dwemer sword. Interesting. Definitely not my style, but, Vilya?
Yes?
Would you like a suit of orcish armor?
Of course.
That steel plate does suit you quite well, but I feel like... Yeah, you're definitely going to prefer the, I thought you'd prefer the, orcish armor. Much better protection. Okay, and I think I'll be dropping this Eastern Dwemer sword. It's kind of interesting from a historical standpoint, but... It's, 15 pounds of it. Interesting. So, we're dropping it. Let's see. Black Arrow, Part 1. Don't have that, apparently. The History of Daggerfall. Don't have that, either. And Songs of the Return. 8. I'm just realizing the bit of the irony of, dropping the 15-pound sword because it's too heavy, but it has historical interesting... It's got a historical amount of interesting to it. That was a badly constructed sentence. Anyways, but I pick up, 10 pounds worth of books. Conjure Bone Man. I know I have that one because I have that. Although, thinking about it, it's 1 pound for 75 gold, so that's actually worth taking off with, so... Yeah. I was just thinking it's really bright out here, and then I realized I actually have this mystical glowing orb floating above my head, so... That would be why. Okay, I'm glad I went in there. I didn't have the... I'm glad I didn't go upstairs. I went upstairs because I didn't have the skill to open that lock. There, have a... Whoa. Go for the summoning, please. Go for the summoning. That was pretty good, Billy. Yep. Nice shot, Indigo. You like that axe, don't you, Philia? Okay. Let's make sure we're not going to be snuck up on by any hostiles, then commence with the looting. By the way, what were they mining here? Iron. Okay. It's a simple... Orsinium and the orcs. Definitely interesting. Wait a minute. Did you die to your own booby trap? Really? Yeah, the bandit died to his own trap. Let's see, where is it? Healing hands, right? Let's get ready on that, just in case. Ooh! Okay, yeah, this is the end of their little mine. All of it iron. Question, spells. Yeah, I was wondering if I had the alteration spell that allowed me to turn iron into gold. I do not, so I will just leave the iron here. Well, this went actually very well. And very easily. Fire salts, useful alchemical ingredient. Oh, a glass sword. Indigo's got an ebony one, and Vilya. I'm not. Well, yeah, she's got the Dwemer battle axe, but what else is she armed with? Ah! The instruments we were after.
Okay.
Have you got both the flute and the lute? Great!
Yep.
So, where should we go first? To Wilbert in Dawnstar, or to Ratzen in Riften?
Well, it'd make logical sense to go to the place that's nearer, so let's go to Dawnstar.
Of course.
Glad you agree. I was wondering... Oh, yeah, you have a Stalrim mace. Yep, that's
so,
much better than a glass sword. Although, I don't think Dandry even knows what Stalrim is, come to think of it. That's scabbard. That looks like a scabbard for something. And that looks like a Dwemer medal on it, so I was wondering what sword that scabbard belonged to. You can tell old Indigo's been here. Ebony arrows all over the... Whoa! Okay, hole in the floor. Pay attention. Okay. Question. I am kind of cold. Okay, good to know. Although, if I'm not mistaken, I could probably heat up by standing next to this thing for a little bit. We'll see. Yes, I can. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in a little bit after Dandry gets done thawing out his fingers. Again. Alrighty, we're all warmed up. We're all warmed up. Let's get moving. Yeah. I had an interesting idea. I have the mod called Better Quest Objectives for a reason. And what is, for those of you who don't know, what that mod does is it expands the little journal entries for that you get with the normal quests. Like, say, yeah, Horn of Jurgen Windcaller here. Retrieving the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller from his tomb in Ustengrav, a burial mound in the marshes of Hjalmarch, outside of Morthal. And I thought, I might try this for a little while, but what I thought was I'd actually at least try to play this game without quest markers. Just go with the journal entries if I can. Unless I get stuck, in which I will activate the quest markers. And it's pretty easy to do. Just deselect the quests and go with...
I can smell adventure everywhere. This land is full of it.
Okay, I have to ask. What does adventure smell like? Nope, not gonna dignify that with a response, Indigo. I suppose he might give me an answer like, only Khajiit's nose is powerful enough to smell the smell.
What a lovely day it is today.
It is extremely beautiful, and slightly blinding, but it is freezing. A wolf? I don't blame you. Oh, that also reminds me somehow. I don't know how possibly her commenting on a never wanting to see a wolf ever again made me think of it. But I also have installed a mod What it does is that it it's a script, basically, that at least attempts to correct lip-syncing issues so that a character's voice and their lips moving should be in sync. Should be. We shall see. Let's see. I believe the other thing I wanted to do while I was up in Dawnstar is visit Ustengrav. Ooh. You know, you're here a little late, you know. The vampires attacked this morning. Just saying. Then again, they did just lose basically a squad to a group of bandits, so... Seems a little dim in here. Okay, could you speak up? I can barely hear you over there. Okay. Yeah, that's glitching out, but that's a... Okay, that's freaking me out more than it being dark in here. Okay. You know, you're very good at the instruments. Keep playing the instruments, honey. Just don't go to singing, okay? Excuse me.
Greetings. If you are here to listen to my music, I have to disappoint you. I cannot play, as I've lost my music instruments.
Funny you should mention that. I've actually found them.
You have?
Yep.
Is it true?
Why are you so
really
surprised?
Tracked down those bandits for me.
I seriously
Fantastic.
Believe you need to take a bath.
Let's find a place to heat up the water, Vil, yep.
May I have it, please?
Sure. I also believe you know my companion, Vilya.
Ah, yes.
I'm gonna have to bear through her singing, aren't
I? I recognize her now. I met her on the boat to Skyrim, but she is the worst landlubber I've ever seen.
Got seasick?
She spent most of the time with her head very close to a bucket.
Yeah, thought so.
On the other hand, when we arrived to Dawnstar,
then again,
she really celebrated.
Don't think Gandry's done much sailing, so I don't know how his stomach would handle it either.
I know I promised to teach her how to play the lute, but as she was so seasick, I never got around to it.
Okay.
As you have been so kind and brought back my loot, I think I know a suitable reward. Well, rather for Vilya than for you, actually.
Ah. Okay. Define suitable reward, please.
If Vilya is to learn how to play a lute, she needs a good lute. Now, my young friend Syndra is currently staying at the Bard's College in Solitude.
Okay.
She has a decent lute that belongs to me. But I have just received a letter from her. She has bought herself a better lute and doesn't need it anymore.
Be quiet, please.
Here, take her letter. Show it to her and ask her to give you the loot. Willia can have it.
Okay.
Then you and Willia can come back to me, and I'll teach her a little.
Reasonable, I suppose. So you want to have a... maybe you should have a chat with her.
Absolutely. I've been looking forward to that.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Oh, thank goodness the banshee stopped it screaming.
Drink.
Okay. Hello? You two are Oh, maybe I'm supposed to chat with Vilja. Maybe.
I'm so happy for the loot. I'm so happy that Wilbert wants to give me lessons. But I really want to get my flute back first.
Yeah, sounds like a plan. What's on your mind?
I can't understand why any girl would wear a date. Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
I suppose so. We've had a bit of an adventure. We're back at a nice warm spot where we're not risking losing fingers to cold, so why not? Let's chat.
Did I ever tell you just how happy I am to be here with you?
Thanks.
So, where are we going now?
Not sure quite what to do with that. Alright. Let's see. Now what to do. Okay. I'm back. Mainly what I was asking what to do now is because I was curious as to how much time I had recorded. Wanted to pause the recording and check for how long I've been recording. And we're gonna get a move on, actually. We're gonna try and head off to Ustengrav. Then maybe we'll go check out Morthal and maybe go up to Solitude while we're in the neighborhood. Hopefully.
You must be one
Let's
of those
see,
beasts.
Why wasn't I taking my horse? Oh, right, I need to get see about getting Indigo a horse. Right. Okay. Media? Media?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm bed.
Indigo? Have you seen Velia?
Move it!
Companion Velia. I think that gives me a quest marker for... Hang on a minute. Let's see, console. If I'm not mistaken, which apparently I am. Yes. I thought for a second Vilya was outside the bounds of the cell, which apparently she. Oh! Jeez, it's. Where'd the snowstorm come from?
Hey, you're the one that hurt me.
Yeah, I am.
I work for the Wind Peak
Inn. I'm sorry about that.
Thoring runs the inn. Speak. How can I argue with that?
Okay, what was that line for? Yeah. Yeah, I do apologize, but, you know, you run out in front of the guy who's shooting bolts of lightning. What do you think's gonna happen?
Yes.
We seem to have misplaced a bit. There she is.
Wilbert will give me a loot. Oh, isn't that great? I am so happy.
That's okay. Are you following now?
Good afternoon.
Vilja? Let's go. Iki Michou.
You haven't forgotten about the ingredients you promised to help me find,
yeah.
Have you?
Travel.
Yes?
Never mind.
Sure.
Wait here.
Sure. You will stay here too, won't you? Sometimes I get a feeling
follow?
Good idea.
Sometimes, but that's usually because you said something funny. Are you following, Phil? I'm wondering if the quest is glitched out. Okay, that was...
You know what I would fancy right now? A sweet roll.
Sorry, I don't have one and neither does the bartender.
Anytime.
Okay, don't I have something...
Anytime.
Yes.
The Windpeak Inn features the finest bar in all of Dawnstar.
I must say you look a lot healthier now than on the ship.
Okay. You're now following?
Adventure is great.
Okay.
Cool. Why does it have to be so exhausting?
Hmm?
Talk later.
Yeah.
Huh?
Okay. Oh, the fun of mods. Oh, good grief, this is a serious snowstorm. And we're being the stupid adventuring idiots. Yeah, and we're being the stupid adventuring idiots who are going out and adventuring in this snowstorm. Yeah, but why couldn't I purchase you a flute, though? I don't know, I'm no expert on instruments. Maybe it's a really fancy one. But, yeah, I suppose Dandry here just cannot unfathom why he couldn't just go to any old general store that had a lute for sale and buy one. Or a flute. Dead insect. Oh yeah, I've got all sorts of alchemy ingredients. This place can't have too much in it. Let's poke our heads in. Ah! Rat! Ah! Okay. Pedestal. Okay. I'm clicking the button, nothing's happening. Okay. Properly for a quest. Well, I said this place couldn't take too long, and I was right. We're gonna have to make camp here shortly, aren't we? Question, have I been an idiot who's just traveled out into the wilderness without any firewood? Yes. Yes, I have. Cool. Just wanted to know. Okay. That's those dealt with. Oh, those are storm cloaks, aren't they? I think I can tell by the little bits on their helmets. Oh, was wondering what they're doing out in this snowstorm, but then again, I suppose an equally fair they're, you know, soldiers, which they might be trying to move covertly in the snow. Why a pair set of adventurers isn't waiting for fair weather to begin adventuring is another question entirely. Let's see, I think we need to be heading west, basically. I'm not sure where Gandry stands on the whole Stormcloak versus Imperial issue, either, come to think of it. I feel like there might be shopping. Where? I see rocks, snows, and trees. Who are going to be asking for shopping? The horse? That grass over there? Maybe that pack of wolves over there? Although it's entirely possible she's being sarcastic. Or trying to make a joke, and I'm not getting it. This must be very... Anyways, I was talking about Imperials and Stormcloaks, wasn't I? Yeah, I'm not sure where Gandry would sit on the whole issue. Yeah, he doesn't particularly follow Talos, and doesn't really understand where the Nords are coming to from on that point. But I suppose he could understand, you know, wanting to fight for one's freedom, you know, free their homeland. I could kind of understand that. Whereas I'd feel that Dandry might also have a bit of a, you know, being born and raised by the Empire, sort of, you know, feeling of loyalty to them. But also a bit of a, a bit of a fear of them, too, because, well, yeah, the main reason he came to Skyrim is he was on the run from the law. Ooh, wow. Weather cleared up nice and quick.
You know, I find it hard to believe that there's actually 7,000 steps up to the throat of the world.
I don't, Vilya. In my mind, it doesn't seem that implausible to me, mainly because that place is covered head to... Excuse me.
You made a big mistake!
There we go. Yeah, mainly because the throat of the world is covered in snow. How many of those steps are under feet of snow? That's mainly my thinking on that subject. Yeah. As I've mentioned Stormcloaks and Imperials and what Dandry's opinions of them are... Why are you guys glowing purple? Oh, I just realized why they're glowing purple. They were zombies. And we killed the summoner. That raised... Okay. Whoa. That's... Dwemer armor. Necromancers. Although, these are bandits. Let's see. I shouldn't be so harsh to judge against necromancers, mainly because, well, actually necromancy's legal in the Empire. Legally speaking, you have to, get permission of the person before you use their soul and their body, but they'd kind of treat it like,
Finally here. I hope it won't be too difficult to find a hole if you have any color.
Yeah, me too. And it does not fill me with joy that the things guarding the entrance are is a necromancer with a whole bunch of zombies. This is gonna be such fun, isn't it?
A Nordic ruin. What say you? Should we investigate?
Well, that's kind of why we've been sent here, Vilya, so yeah. Next time, we're going to investigate this Nordic ruin.